Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to watch WWE for free. So what you have to do is go to Google and search WWE. Today is Tuesday, so we're just gonna watch SmackDown. So then search SmackDown. And then today's date, which is the 12th of June. So 6/12/18. And then after that, what you have to do is write watchwrestling.com. And then hit search. Once you do that, you get some different links. So you can just click the top one that says watch WWE SmackDown 6/12/18. And then underneath that in the green, it says watchwrestling.in. So you can just click that one. And always click the one that says watchwrestling.in, otherwise it probably won't work. So once you do that, this thing pops up. So what do you have to, this is like the SmackDown. So, and they so far, they only uploaded two parts. So you can just click part one to watch. To watch the part. Then once you do that, you can hit play. So then once you hit play, the part should start working. And then you can just watch the full part. Once you're finished watching this part, you can move on to the next part, which is part two. And sometimes it takes a little bit longer for them to upload, so you guys have to be patient, but you can move to part two and then continue watching that, and then so on. And you can also watch WWE NXT, and then WWE Raw, and main event Total Bellas, and all other pay-per-views that are in WWE. Thanks for watching, guys. Please leave a like down below if this video helped you. Comment down below if this works for your country, because I think this only works for United States. But let me know in the comments down, and also subscribe and turn on that post notification to win a shout out in my next video.
She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry.